Let your geek side show. Pop culture news now.
Hi, this is Sam, and here are your daily geek headlines. In Godzilla news, Legendary Pictures has revealed epic new character posters for the Titans in Godzilla, King of Monsters. Mothra, Rodan, and Ghidorah stand tall in their own individual posters featuring the tagline, Long Live the King. Godzilla, King of Monsters stomps into theaters on May 31st, 2019. In Apple Television news, Charles Schulz's beloved Peanuts characters Charlie Brown, Snoopy, and more have landed a new home at Apple. The streaming service has entered into a deal with DHX Media to create new Peanuts media, including a new series, specials, and animated shorts. There is no release date for Apple's Peanuts content just yet. Coming soon to theaters, Warner Brothers has released the first image from The Kitchen, an upcoming mob drama film based on a graphic novel. The film stars Tiffany Haddish, Melissa McCarthy, and Elizabeth Moss as Hell's Kitchen housewives who have to run the mafia after their husbands are sent to prison. The Kitchen opens in theaters on September 20th, 2019. Looking for more Predator? Comedy Central has released a trailer for an upcoming stop-motion Christmas special starring the Predator. The ruthless alien hunter will set his sights on Santa Claus and his reindeer in this twisted tale. The Predator Holiday Special will air on December 19th on Comedy Central during BoJack Horseman. This has been your Daily Geek Headlines update. For even more ad-free pop culture news and content, visit geeksideshow.com. Thank you for listening, and don't forget to let your geek side show.